Is unfinished. The House of Snow White survives. You must complete that work. In the ruin of my castle, you will find the source of my power.
Strongest, bravest troll.
Oh, you know what it smells like.
It could be books.
And my size, by the look of things.
Mine! It's a present for me, and you know it! They're mine!
Mine!
Let's spin a coin to decide who gets them.
Well, hello!
Don't come any nearer.
Don't worry. I'm not who I used to be. I've had extensive therapy. I realize I have been using food as a substitute for love, and I have the books to prove it. Breaking the cycle. Heal yourself in 7 days. Stop blaming yourself, please. And help for the bedwetting child, which I picked up by mistake, but I've got them all!
You come an inch closer, and I swear I'll shout my head off.
Ooh, that is what is known as an empty threat. I hope you don't mind me saying this, but I get the feeling you still don't completely trust me.
I don't trust you at all. You tried to eat my grandmother.
No. I was just being playful. See, wolfies just pretend to do naughty things. I would have never really eaten her. I mean, she was a tough old bird. I wouldn't hurt a sausage. Butter would not melt in my mouth. Well, it would melt. Of course it would melt, but very slowly. Ruff, puff! I give you my solemn wolf word. You are safe with me. You are as safe as a brick-built pig house. Now, wait here a moment while I plan our escape. We are in romantically reckless danger. How are you at climbing? I nearly fell off 3 times coming up.
Those incredible shoes. They made him invisible.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, but they made him invisible.
Well, don't touch them. They'll make you want to wear them all the time. A balcony or corridor? That is the question.
I'm not going to touch them. I just want to see how they work.
They're working on you even now. Just leave them well alone. Carter, I think. No! Balcony! Quick! There's someone coming! Back to prison. See, that wouldn't be my first choice.
No, I'm gonna find my father, and then I'm gonna go right back home.
All right, all right, all right! But not this way. Virginia, please listen. You won't survive 5 minutes unless you follow me. Now, we must avoid this road. Go this way.
No way am I going in there. Jack
and the Beanstalk, first mayor of Beantown. You know, this used to be a very prosperous area before all the beanstalks sprouted everywhere and polluted the land. The trolls were given it as their kingdom. That's why they hate Prince Wendell so much, because he has a juicy, fertile kingdom, and they have a polluted, disgusting kingdom. Virginia? Virginia? Virginia! Virginia, 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 please tell me you didn't take the Troll King's magic shoes. Virginia, Virginia, Virginia.
Idiots! Fools! I can't leave you alone for a minute. Your mothers will be ashamed of you.
No, Dad, it wasn't our fault. The witch, she tricked us with this magic shoebox.
Best wishes from the wolf.
Virginia. I know you think you're safe in those shoes, but nothing could be further from the truth. Anything a troll has is bound to be bad and dangerous. Virginia. Where are you? Fully recharged, you see? They don't stay invisible very long without a proper break. It's a design fault in the shoes, one of many, in fact.
You're not having them.
Having what?
The shoes! They're mine!
If you don't get rid of them now, you won't be able to later.
You're right. Oh, you're right. Oh, I don't want them. They made me feel so strange. God, it felt so powerful, you know, being invisible. Just amazing. Fantastic. How did you know where I was?
Smell you? Follow me.
There are about 70 beanstalks left, but not many are occupied these days. Giants drink so much, they rarely have time to reproduce.
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah, of course.
Do you think I'm sexy? You're the kind of man I suppose I should be scared of.
Oh, Virginia. As much as I would love to believe what you're saying to me right now, I'm afraid it's the shoes that are talking. You'd say anything to put them on again.
Give them back. Come on, give them back. Oh, God. Oh, I'm really sorry. That was weird. I don't know what came over me.
Oh, they bring out very strange things, these shoes. Whatever you're suppressing.
I'm not suppressing anything. What?
Trolls. They found us. Oh, cripes, we're in big, big trouble now. They have dogs. They're gonna sniff us out. Run, run!
Over here! Get under here!
This way! The dogs are on the scent! They're very close now. They can smell them! Don't let them escape again!
Move out! Blackboard, you got any magic mushrooms?
No, but I've got some dwarf moss. And it'll really blow your head off, though. Look at this. The last time I took it, I saw fairies for 3 days.
Nicey now. Roll us a giant. This may be a long night.
Beanstalk has a potent smell. It puts off the dogs.
You don't have to tell me.
We'll stay up here for a little while until it's safe.
So how did you get involved in all this anyway?
I found myself at a loose end.
You were in that prison, weren't you? What were you in for?
Well, nothing much. Just a little bit of sheep worrying, that's all. Putting a wolf into a prison cell with nowhere to bound, only able to stare at the sky through bars. Now that's inhuman.
So you think maybe I should, you know, put them on again?
What?
No, I mean, you know, the shoes are probably fully recharged and I could...
No!
What is that?
It's just my tail.
Your tail?
It's not very big at this time of month. It's just a little brush.
You've got a tail?
Yeah, so? You have succulent breasts. I don't go on about them all the time, do I? Why did you touch it? It's perfectly normal.
If it's normal, how come you keep it hidden all the time?
Because if you haven't noticed, people don't like wolves. Come on, give it a stroke. It won't bite.
What? What?
With the fur, not against it.
I've got keys going missing. I've got trolls and wolves and queens missing. What in the ferrying forest has happened to basic security in this prison?
Sir,
While we were searching the prison, we found that the door to the cellars was unlocked at the time of the Queen's breakout.
Cellar? Did he just say cellar?
It is possible she escaped that way.
What's down there?
Oh.
You.
It's just some old junk, sir. It's been there for hundreds of years, before this place was a prison.
The mirror?
Take the work detail off the laundry room. Have them clear out the whole place, top to bottom. Now get out.
Oh no, that's the mirror to the other world. I'd better put Anthony's name on the work detail. Co-ni-lu-ish.
All right, now pay attention. Everything here has to be cleared out. So form a human chain and chuck everything into that boat moored there.
Excuse me.
What?
Well, we're kind of far away from the boat. Aren't we in danger of some of the more delicate objects being broken?
What do you think this is, Lewis? An elves' underwear party? Look, this is scrap. Now do as you're told. And shut it.
There it is.
Oh, God, I hope he's okay. He can take care of himself, right? I mean, he can stay out of trouble for one day, at least. Can he?
Well, from what I know about your father, I very much doubt it.
Forest, do you think you're doing?
It's not working.
Listen, Lewis, you little prison princess. Throw that mirror on that boat now.
No, I can't. I'm afraid it'll break.
As you have refused to obey my instructions, I am going to push you into the river. And as you are connected by leg irons to each of your comrades, they will also, sadly, drown.
All right.
Magic shoes on, and I'll go back inside the prison.
No way! You'll never come back. You just want them for yourself.
Oh, no, I don't.
You do.
Oh, yes, I do. But no, I'm fighting it. Unlike you. I have an idea.
What?
I'll wear them. You hold on to me, because if you're touching me, we'll both be invisible.
No. I will wear them, and you can hold on to me.
Hopelessly addicted to those shoes. And I'm not too far behind.
Curses!
Now we'll have to kill him. We've been digging for 31 years.
Oh, but please take me with you, please. Listen, I swear you can trust me. You know what? At home, I've got Escape from Alcatraz on video. I know how to do this.
Best we suffocate him, I think.
No. I trust him.
I would give you my watch, but already went somewhere.
10 months just for being cheeky. What are they gonna do with Dad?
They probably put your father in E-block. That's where new prisoners usually go. Let's go there.
Puppy slaying? What about Prince?
No.
Oh, listen. Listen, that must be him. That's Prince.
Us. He'll drain all the power in the shoes and we'll become visible. Virginia! Oh, I don't.
Hey, guys, wait up, huh? Wait.
Sorry, Tony. It's every man for himself.
Oh, never mind. Just go right ahead. Go.
I think he's leading us to Dad's cell.
This is it.
Dad, are you in here?
They're exhausted. I told you this was gonna happen.
Look.
Boy, your father sure works fast. I'll give him that.
Sure you don't want to come with me?
The goblin travels fastest alone.
In the tunnel.
Tony, is that you?
Who's that?
It's me, Wolf. I gave you the magic dragon dome beam. Remember me?
You know what? Just stay away from me.
We're in a tunnel together. How can I do that?
I'm almost out, too. I can... But I'm stuck. Wait. Look, just give me a push.
Okay.
Dad.
You all right?
Yeah.
You all right?
Ow. We have to find a way to get back in and get the mirror.
What? No, we don't. I threw it on a trash barge. What? I think on this river right here.
Where? Which one? Which one?
No, it was right there.
Where?
I moved it. I bet you it's over here.
Where?
No, it was right here.
Where?
Oh, I looked. They took it. Acorn stolen it.
Oh, no. He's got our mirror.
Mira, wake from your sleep. Summon Relish, the Troll King.
Tony, get this thing moving.
Try.
Look, there they are. Don't let them get away.
Oh, Christ!
Look out! Get him! Hit him! Hit him!
display. How dare you call yourselves my children? You are the most...
Are you all right, Dad?
What's wrong?
Mirror. Find me a mirror.
Ouch! Get out!
So good of you to join me.
You do that again to me and I'll kill you!
Well?
Well, what?
Have your children caught the dog for me?
Not exactly.
You do surprise me, Your Majesty. How could he possibly escape your tiny little grasp?
Don't you talk to me that way!
He must be caught. Send your children after him. And what are you still doing in Wendell's kingdom? Return to your palace immediately. Await my further orders.
I don't take orders from you!
Hungry for love and approval, but destined for rejection?
I'm quite happy as I am, thank you.
Really? Let's go! No! No!
Don't!
What did you do that for?
I had to, for your own good!
You threw away my shoes!
You were already dreaming of wearing them tonight, weren't you?
Yes, I... How did you know that?
Magic is very nice, but it's very easy to get addicted.
Why didn't you want them? How come you were able to resist the shoes and I wasn't?
Because you have such a strong desire to be invisible. Anthony, I know that as my new manservant, you'll never let me down and will willingly give your life to save mine. But I wonder if you'd like to swear a formal oath of allegiance. Destiny has brought us together, that much is clear. My destiny is to rule the Fourth Kingdom, of course, but what is yours? Someone as lowly and inconsequential as yourself may yet have an important part to play, even if it is only catering to my every whim whilst I'm trapped in the body of a dog. What was that?
Nothing. Fish.
I insist you leave. Trolls are not allowed in the Fourth Kingdom without proper permits. This is a gross violation of the Nine Kingdoms Treaty.
Shut your mouth.
Unless you leave this instant, I shall notify Prince Wendell, and soldiers will be sent.
I am declaring war on the Fourth Kingdom, and I challenge Prince Wendell to come and face me within 7 days. Or I will claim his kingdom as my own.
Rise and shine! Wakey, wakey! Ah! It's another beautiful day in the Fourth Kingdom. Slept well, Virginia?
Actually, no. I just got to sleep an hour ago.
Oh, you should have joined me on deck sleeping under the stars. It was quite magnificent.
outstandingly gorgeous in the morning, pert from the front, and a vision from behind.
Hey.
What?
Just don't look at my daughter like that.
Is it this look, honey? I can't help it. It's animal passion.
Just stay away from her, all right? You got a criminal record.
Well, how can I stay away from her? We're on a very small boat. I may bump into her accidentally at any given moment.
Hey, will you stop talking about me as if I'm not here?
Manservant, I need to go up on deck. Bring a bucket and a shovel.
First of all, I'm not your manservant. And if you think I'm gonna...
Christ! What is that?
Whoa! Puffity puffity, that's one hell of a fish.
Golden River goldfish.
You think it's magic?
Oh, goodness gracious, yes! This is the famous anything you touch will turn to goldfish. Oh.
What's this? Warning. Do not break glass except in case of financial emergency.
Look at that sun. Look at that. Stick a finger in my mouth, turn around till you face south, touch a thing that you would prize, and you will not believe your eyes. Here is magic to behold.
All that glitters can be gold. Do you really think it turns whatever you touch into gold?
Well, I'm sure it does, but we don't need to turn anything to gold, do we?
Well, no, I know, but I mean, gold is gold, right? I mean, think about the guy that owned this boat. He was no fool. He's probably now living in the lap of luxury in some Nine Kingdoms condominium. The mountain of gold in his backyard and everything his heart desires.
Well, best leave it alone, Tony. Best leave it alone.
Yeah. Well, yeah. Best leave it alone, Tony. Best leave it alone.
Wendell's kingdom in return for your cooperation.
You've done half all since I broke you out of prison.
It is essential that the coronation proceed according to my plan. If you remain in Wendell's kingdom, then you'll ruin everything. A crisis will inevitably ensue.
What's ensue mean?
It means leave Beantown, return to your kingdom, or you'll ruin everything!
I might, and I might not. By the way, how are my children doing?
Their intellect and bravery quite take my breath away.
Yeah. Well, you look after them. I want them back in one piece.
If you'll only be patient, Your Majesty, I will give you Wendell's kingdom on a plate.
I'm hungry now.
Moron!
Mira, talk to me! Why haven't you found Wendell yet?
He is with others, but I cannot see them.
Who?
Three travel with Wendell. One who can talk with him, and one who can hurt you. They are traveling down the river towards us, unknowingly.
Show me.
I cannot.
Wolf is with them. Work on him. Make him talk to me.
Here I am.
headlights.
I wasn't chewing, I was just keeping under my tongue.
Stop talking and roll faster, everyone. Faster!
Oh, looky, look. Look there.
A book.
Women who love men.
Who hate women. Nicey-nice.
Whoa! You doing something about dinner or not?
I'm making myself beautiful for Virginia.
Hello.
Go away. Leave me alone.
You agreed to obey me.
No.
Yes. I control you.
No.
Why can't I see your companions? What magic is going on?
Is there food or isn't there food? I wasn't talking to anybody. I was making dinner. Where is it? Well, you know what?
There is magic to behold. All that glitters can be gold.
Hello? Cleaning up a little of this accidental glass breakage.
Did you put your finger on that fish?
Technically, yes. Don't worry about it. We're rich now. We're rich. We're our own bank. I could do it. You know what? I could turn this entire boat into gold.
Yes, and then it would sink and we would all drown.
Good point. Okay, I'll wait. I'll wait till I find the right thing. And then when I've got this huge lump of gold, you'll be thanking me. You will be thanking me. Oh, yes!
Get some birds. Your birds. No birds. Must find some birds. Mistress won't give me any birds. Steal some bones, bury them under the sheets, and chew them when she's gone to bed.
Stand up properly.
I'm scared.
Of what?
I'll fall over.
contact on all fours.
Do you know who you are?
Can I have a biscuit?
You are not a dog. You are Prince Wendell. You are ruler of the Fourth Kingdom.
Prince Wendell loves biscuits.
Get dressed. You have a whole life to learn. Before you can be crowned king, you must be seen to demonstrate bravery, loyalty, and intelligence. What a challenge.
Just a feeling.
Hey, take off his boat! What? It's more right there, look! Oh! Watch the finger. Right there.
Anthony, something really strange is happening. I feel like I'm two people at the same time.
What?
I have to go back to that castle.
What? It's an old ruin, that castle. Why go there? Let's go one to Acorn's boat.
No! I'm sure my human body is there.
Hey!
Oh, my God!
Prince, come back! Come back!
What is wrong with him?
Prince!
Well, we can't go after him.
But...
let's just go find Acorn and get the mirror back, okay?
Good idea.
No, just let him go.
Let him go.
Let him...
Faster, my hands are bleeding.
Suck
it out, Bluebell.
Both of you just shut up.
Shut up. Look, there's a ruined castle. We should report to the queen.
Excellent idea. Steer us over to the shore.
Acorn's been here all morning. He left less than half hour ago.
With the rest of the stuff that was on the boat?
Yep.
When's he coming back?
He's not. He swapped this lovely boat for my horse and cart. I reckon I got a great deal.
Well, which way did he go?
He said he'd use the road through the forest. If you hurry, you could catch him.
Good idea. Let's go.
Oh, no, hold on a second. What about Prince?
Oh, he's off. He wants to be on his own. See, my heart is breaking, but let's follow the mirror. Tone, you said so yourself. He's been nothing but a nuisance.
Yeah, I know, but I...
Look.
What? It feels a little weird leaving him here. I mean, he must have run off for a reason.
You're gonna lose that mirror.
Dad, I think...
All right, no, wait. Look, we know. 15 minutes,
Dad.
All right? 15 minutes!
While waiting to eat, try to keep your tongue inside your mouth. It's somewhat vulgar to have it hanging out all the time.
I'm starving. Where's my bowl?
You're going to have a lovely meal.
Ooh.
Just as soon as you've learnt to use a fork and a knife. Until then, you will starve. Would you like something to drink, Your Majesty?
Bowl of water.
No, a glass of water. A prince never drinks from a bowl.
Glass of water, please.
Is there anything else you require?
My woolly ball.
No, we don't play ball at the table.
Majesty, the three trolls have returned.
You practice using your fork and knife, and I will return to test you in 10 minutes.
Smell me. You, it's me. It's me. I'm you. Oh.
It's me. It's you.
No. Yes, yes. Good doggy. Good doggy. Four legs, please. Now, if you can just reach up and touch me, we can change back. Oh, come on, you dumb dog. Reach up. Oh, damn it, I can't reach you. Wait here. You can't hear me, but I'm going to go for help. Now, don't worry, I'll be back in just a minute. Don't move!
Where is Prince Wendell?
Ah, yes, Prince Wendell.
I sent you to get him.
A noble mission for any troll.
So where is he? You idiot!
I've spoken with my mirror. Prince Wendell is very near. He may even be in Rivertown by now.
Wow, that's a stroke of luck.
Go and find him! If you return again without the dog, I will make you eat each other's hearts.
Well, that didn't go too badly, considering.
Defeated the troll.
Oh, good. Oh,
that's the good news.
Good.
Yeah. Is there any bad news, Tone?
Do you think that boatman might have a chisel?
Dad, what exactly is the bad news?
Yeah.
Well. I think he'll come apart from the others pretty easily.
Huntsman.
You summon me, my lady.
Neither Wolf nor the trolls have captured the dog yet. Someone is testing me.
Compared to you, they're nothing.
Why can't I see them in my mirrors? Something's clouding my vision. But they are near. They have left the river. They are about to enter your forest.
I will find them. Nothing escapes the huntsman.
Every aspect of my life, I am guided to my highest happiness and fulfillment. Every day and every way, I am becoming a new and better man. I am sensitive to the needs of women. I am listening to my emotions, and I am one with myself. And... I am full of peace and serenity, and I have control over all of my desires, and... And Tony, you're ruining the bacon. I can smell it burning.
Bacon?
I feel terrible. Look at him.
It was a simple magic fish spell gold finger mistake, Tony. It was almost predictable.
But I've killed him.
Things have a way of bouncing back here. I wouldn't worry about him too much.
Really? You're not just saying that.
I'm afraid I am just saying that.
What?
Watch this simple Prince Alertness test. Come on. Come on. Come on. Fetch. Fetch.
That's not funny.
Could get funnier if we keep on doing it.
Why are you two still sitting here? I told you to get packed up.
I'm making sandwiches.
We're making sandwiches.
Look, the mirror is getting further away all the time. If we lose this trail now, we're never going to get home.
Oh, but Virginia, breakfast is bacon. And nothing sets my nostrils twitching like bacon in the morning. Little pigs parading up and down with their curly corkscrew tails. Oh, bacon sizzling away on an iron frying pan. Baste it, roast it, toast it, nibble it, chew it, bite right through it, wobble it, gobble it, wrap it round a couple of chickens, and am I ravenous!
Let's finish these on the move.
Wait, wait a minute, Virginia.
Virginia, oh, wait, Virginia.
Wait, wait, Virginia, what do you see?
A lot of trees.
No, you see nothing. Look at everything that happened here last night while you slept.
Like what?
You see that clearing?
Yeah.
About midnight, a badger trotted across there. And then 2 hours later, a mother fox took the path. But our presence spooked her, so she went back into the trees. Then a half an hour after that, another fox appeared. Male this time, young and out courting. I reckon he got his porridge because I didn't see him come back. Or over there. You see over there where the undergrowth is disturbed? A noisy little wild boar was snuffling about. I can't believe he didn't wake you up. Oh, I'm right in front of you. You see the passage of the mole? Or over there, a stag and a doe watched the sun come up with me. And that's not to mention the old night rabbit party, or the weasels, or the pheasants, or that owl. You saw nothing.
I stand corrected.
You most certainly do.
Great, can we go?
Oh, Tony!
A poor old lady. Spare me some food.
Sorry. We're down to our last 6 bacon sandwiches.
Good, sir.
I only give to registered charities.
Young lady.
Yeah.
Spare me some food, please.
I'll give you what I have.
Oh. What? Virginia, it was such a soft touch.
Yeah, soft touch.
Hey.
Since you have been kind, I have a lesson for all of you. Take this stick. Break it. And this one? Put these 3 together. Now, try and break them.
See? I can't.
That is the lesson.
Oh, wow. I think maybe that was only worth 1 sandwich.
When the students are ready, the teacher appears.
You didn't go to my school.
Excuse me, miss. Did you happen to see a dwarf driving a cart?
Very early this morning. He took the main road through the forest, but you must not. You must leave the path.
Wait, the road's the only safe thing in the whole forest.
Not for you. Someone is following you. They intend to kill you.
Whoa, wait, what is this intent to kill?
Oh, there's a man who controls this forest, the huntsman. I've heard he serves the queen. But he certainly wouldn't expect us to leave the only road and go into the forest itself.
Why not?
Because only a fool would go into the disenchanted forest.
Well, it's not.
Okay, from now on, I will lead. You step where I step.
Wait,
Is it just me, or do you hear moaning?
I hear moaning.
I hear lots of things. The forest is, it's magical.
Graves, what is this place? Do you actually know where we're going?
I'm following my nose.
Who is this huntsman? We can't walk all night.
Yes, we can.
Whoa, shh. Do you hear something?
Refuse anything they offer, but do not consume anything that you haven't already seen them eat first.
It's like having dinner at your grandmother's house.
I think we should sit down.
Is the best hedgehog I've had in weeks.
Now it's your turn, stranger.
Well, no, I don't actually play.
Then sing us a song.
Not a singer.
Tony, sing. Let's not insult our hosts.
I can't think of any songs. Is our hospitality not worth a song?
I can't.
Sure. Picked up a boy just south of Mobile, gave him a ride, filled him with a hot meal. I was 16, he was 21. Gypsies, tramps and thieves. We heard it from the people in the town. They called us gypsies, tramps and thieves. But every night the men would come around and lay their money down.
That's good, Dad.
Well, hey,
Set me free. Set us free. Please set us free. We're just little victims.
Magic birds. Very rare, very hard to catch. Only the gypsies know how to catch them.
Little victims. You understand that, Ben? Little victims.
What will happen to them?
They'll have their wings broken. Be sold to rich people.
We won't, will we? That's awful.
See, some people, they eat them, believing that they absorb their magic.
They don't do that. That's terrible. I have 6 little babies waiting to be fed. They are starving to death without me.
That's awful.
Set us free. Please, set us free.
Is he real gold?
What? No. Oh, God, no, please don't. No, it's just gold paint. I bought a couple. Put at the end of my driveway.
Set up a table. I see great wealth coming to you.
Yeah, that's what I like to hear.
And passing straight through.
Oh, that was the bean I had. And what about the future?
I find the fool.
Huh? And that card? What was that card?
The fool's friend, the oaf.
Huh.
He is joined by the buffoon and the village idiot.
What?
I will read the girl.
No, thanks.
You're full of anger. You conceal much about yourself. I need a lock of your hair. Destiny which stretches way back in time.
I'm just a waitress, so I don't think there's any prizes so far.
You have never forgiven your mother for leaving you.
As I said, I'm not really interested in having my fortune read.
Love and romance. Please, marriage, children, how long is it going to take for the creamy girl of my dreams to say yes, that sort of thing.
I see death.
Ooh.
Young girl dead, torn to pieces.
No. No. See, I was thinking more along the lines of three girls and two boys.
I see a fire being built. You are going to be burned on it.
No! No!
You are not what you seem. You are a wolf.
So is your grandson.
You must stay with us tonight. Friends must stay together in the dangerous forest.
What the hell is she doing?
Virginia!
The old woman called off the hunt.
Maybe we just got lucky, okay? Let's just get going. The sooner we get out of this forest, the better.
Oh.
Help me get Prince up on the path.
Oh, can't we just bury him? We can always come back sometime in the future.
I'm not gonna leave him, all right? I got him into this mess. I'm gonna get him out.
Oh.
What?
I wish I knew why they gave up so easily. I
don't
like gypsies at all.
Stretch it, twist it, make it grow. Like a river, make it flow. Make it whirl and pinch and tweak. Make it grow till she grows weak. Make her moan and scream and cry. Make her wish that she would die.
Poachers will be killed by order of the huntsman.
What are you looking at?
Your hair. It looks, well, different.
Oh, yeah, that's because I went to the beautician last night.
No, it's not that. It's, what? It's grown.
Grown?
So it has.
Oh, God. Oh, my God, it is longer. That's so weird.
The gypsies. Of course they had some of your hair. The gypsies have cursed you.
Cursed me? What do you mean cursed? What am I supposed to do?
Braided?
Ow! Stop it! You're jerking it!
Sorry. It's not that easy. You got a lot of
split ends.
Oh.
How long is it now?
Oh, don't ask.
Aya, where are we going?
No one's been here for a long time.
Hey, come look at this. Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
This is Snow White's cottage. Goodness gracious me, this is the Seven Dwarfs' house. It's been lost for a very long time.
These beds are so tiny.
See, this is a great piece of our history. Oh, it's a pity Prince is a stiff. This is his grandma's cottage. Cripes!
We really shouldn't have a fire. Someone's following us.
I don't care. I'm not going to bed with wet hair.
You know, here's a question I never thought I'd be asking. What happened to Snow White after she married the prince?
She became a great queen. One of the five women who changed history.
Five women?
Snow White, Cinderella, Queen Riding Hood, Gretel the Great, and the Lady Rapunzel. They formed the first five kingdoms, brought peace to all the lands. But they're all dead now. Some say Cinderella's still alive, but no one's seen her in public in nearly 40 years. She would be nearly 200 years old. Ah. Days of happy ever after are gone. These are dark times. Huh.
What'd you say to that boy in the gypsy camp?
Nothing much, just wolf stuff.
What's wolf stuff?
Oh, I didn't need to say anything to him. I was just with him. He had never seen another wolf, and he was scared. It's a lonely path in life to be different, as you know.
Where's your mom?
I have no idea. She walked out on us when I was seven.
Sad to be left when you're so little.
I very rarely think about her, to be honest with you. She's never really been a part of my life.
What happened?
She just left home. Wouldn't you if you were married to my dad? Well, there's totally different people. You've met my grandmother, right? My mother was like that. It was a complete mismatch. They never should have gotten married to begin with. Anyway, it was a long time ago.
Where is she now?
I haven't a clue. I couldn't care less, really.
Don't you wonder what she's like?
She could have gotten back in touch with me, but she didn't. And that's fine, you know? I mean, she doesn't want me. I'm not going to waste my energy thinking about her.
Oh.
Oh, what?
Oh, just, oh. Oh, as in an encouraging, non-committal noise. Try not to comment as you listen, as my very good self-help books tell me.
You must do something magnificent with your life.
Oh, yeah? Why?
Because your hurt is very great.
They just split up, okay? God, doesn't that ever happen where you come from?
Of course not. We either live happily ever after or we get killed by horrible curses. You don't trust nobody.
I don't trust you, no.
Well, you may not get hurt, but huff puff, you won't get loved either.
Goodness me! Christ!
It's everywhere! What am I gonna do?
Tony? Tony? Virginia,
It's growing up the stairs!
You know what? It's no good. Nothing cuts through this.
Well, what if it never stops growing? Well, I'm gonna die!
No. Okay. Don't despair. Because you saved my life, I will tell you how to cut your hair.
Oh, please.
Deep in the forest, there is a woodsman with a magic axe that, when swung, never fails to cut whatever it hits. And it will cut your hair and cure the curse.
Okay, we better get moving before Virginia's hair gets too long.
Yeah. Oh, these apples look good, though, huh?
Oh, Tony! No, what are you doing? What? Don't eat that apple!
Hey, why not?
Think about where you are. Snow White's cottage.
Yeah?
That apple tree has probably grown from the pips of the apple that poisoned her.
There's nothing safe around this crazy place.
Come along. We have much to do if we're going to keep up with the mirror.
All right, you got the hair. I got the dog. Okay. Careful, you got it's tripping.
How? I'm no kidding. It's tripping.
You know, I didn't curse you.
Oh, I got a scent.
What?
I'm sure it's the huntsman. He's near. We must move faster.
God. Hello, I can't go any faster.
Virginia, this man is going to catch us within an hour.
All right, what are we going to do?
I'll hide you. This huntsman is very good, but he follows tracks. He cannot smell things like an animal. I'll lead him in a big circle and then come back for you tomorrow.
What?
Now hurry. Let's start with Prince. Are you okay? Okay. Now, don't breathe. Okay. Now, don't breathe at all until I return. Okay?
He's got Virginia. That's what happened.
No!
Yes!
Oh. I'll never find her!
Oh. What?
No. It's all my fault! My fault! Oh! Oh.
To fall.